Hey yo guys, my name is Saraf and this is the new episode of the Evil Genius Feed the Beast Monster Mod Pack. I think this is the 6th, maybe. I'm not sure, personally. What I did after the last episode, I expanded this stuff, so more little animal can stay here. They're really loving this place, as you can see. Our little elemental crops are nicely growing, and I created a rubber tree farm here because I just realized I will need a lot of rubber later, and created this extractor so I can extract more rubber from the rubber wood. Currently I'm melting some iron. I already melted the ingots, so I can start the advanced stuff. Before the episode I already tried this out. Well, actually I picked up the behemoth and blaze spawner, because I want to use the blaze spawner for a farm, and behemoths are just annoying. As you can see, I just placed some torch so this can't spawn now. But for about 2 minutes, check this. A lot of trash. So I will have to create something about it. Well, actually, I don't really need. Wanna show this. 18 bucket of mob essence. Only in. Well, 2 or 3 minutes, so it's really fast. Oh, by the way, this is a diamond chest and this is a trash can. Easy to create both of it. Diamond chest, just. Well, actually, it's an upgrade. As you can see, you create a. Well. From the other. Okay, so create a chest with iron. This is the iron chest. The iron chest with gold. This is the gold chest. And the gold chest with glass and diamond is the diamond chest. So it's really easy. And this is a trash can, it's just a stone and stone slab. Let me show you. So you can see cobblestone, oh sorry, cobblestone and stone. So cobblestone and stone and the chest in the middle. And of course, the extra utility is nice little info. So, what I wanna do there? Basically, from this farm, well, I don't really care about the loot. It's nice if I get them, but first I have to create some type of sorting mechanism because of this trashy loot. I want to use these two for recycling and UU power, UU material, sorry. I think it's in this mod pack, I hope. Yeah, UU matter. This is nice. Okay, sorry. Okay, it seems it is in this mod pack, so I can use them. Because I kinda like the UU matter. You can create everything from it easily. Next thing I want to create is some kind of better power generation, because these lava generators just boring. And I already started some stuff. As you can see, I dropped there the enchanted stuff, so I can disenchant them later, and created an Enderman safari net, a reusable safari net, because I have enough casters now from the prog-like dungeon. Oh, yeah. But as I promised, we need a grinder. So the grinder, basically it's not a hard build, we just have to create this inverting net for this. This is just a basic sword. I think I have a stick. Yeah. Actually, I want to create four. Oops. Okay. Grinder. What else I need? I need this plastic sheet, the tin gear. Oh, I need more tin. Machine frame. Redstone and books. I mean redstone reception coil. Okay, tin gear. Tin gear is easy. It's just stone gear with tin. I can do this fast. How many? 2, so 4 is 8. Why did I do this? 1, 2, oops, 30. Never mind. I don't really care. 8, and I need stone. I need tin. Oh, I got only 14. Well, at least I can. Okay, I use the macerator. Let's create a grinder in the time while it's finishing the macerating. So I need the plastic sheets, it's just for raw plastic. The raw plastic is actually rubber smelted. So I need some rubber. I don't know how much, not too much, but I think it will be enough now. It should be enough. 32. Okay, and I need the machine block, machine frame. It's just iron, glass and gold ingot. I have, oh yes, I have, nice. Iron and glass. Let's create all three. Okay, let's see what else I need now. Yeah, these redstone reception coils. It's golden redstone. Okay, and some. Yeah, I created the plastic sheets. Did I miss something? I have two of these, I have two of these. It's great, and I'm working on these. Okay, I think I have everything now. Okay. So this. Oops, not that. And I need something. Oh, books. Nice, I got a nice little grinder. The other thing I really need is a auto spawner. As you can see, I need magma cream, more plastic sheets, nether warp, one more machine frame, redstone reception coil. It's not that hard. Oh yeah, I remember now. Sorry. Okay. Let's create more plastic sheet. And I need oh my god, I forgot what I want to do. One more grinder, yeah. Okay. This is easier. Plastic sheets. Okay, I just drop this here too, and I need two more gears. Which I can finish finally. So yeah, I got now two nice little grinder for the auto spawner. Oops, sorry. First of all, I need I got this. I need magma cream, and I want to use this. és szép. Slime-ból. Let's create, I don't know. 7. Yes, I got everything for it. Really, really nice. Okay, guys, so this is the basic stuff I really need now. Because I want to farm these little guys. And I want to farm the... Oh, I forgot to bring down. So yeah, I want to farm Enderman. Because with Ender... Where is... Oh! Yeah, I'm blind, sorry. Because with Endermans... I can create some nice little Ender generator. Where should I put... I want the two grinders maybe here and here. Oh, okay. I need some room for the clippers. Let's discuss it. Or junk. Okay, this is, yes, this is the corridor. I said more junk. I don't need more junk. Okay. What I need? I need power, I need liquid import bus, and I will need a place to drop the chest. Let's see how I have to do this. I think I can bring the power from the bottom. And I don't bring my... No, I don't. I need my little helper. And... that's all I need now. I can bring the power from here, and of course from here. Yeah, I like the idea. I hope you too. Okay, perfect. So I can bring the power. I will create the generators here, so yeah, this will be good. And if I have tesseracts, I can make this more easily. Let's bring the power and let's eat something. enough, and okay. I just don't care now. I will make it better later. Well, no. I need this one higher so I can come back to this room. Okay. Nice, I love it. Okay, I got power. Not exactly. I need power for the spawner too. Let's see. Put the spawner 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 block. 6 block. Yeah, 6 blocks should be fine, I think. Yeah, okay. And I have to connect with some S-port pipe too, but I have to bring this like this. Okay, for this I need some them. I need some cable. Assign it. Oh yeah, I need fluid import bus. Oh, sorry, I always forgot. I have to create this first. Okay. Let's do this like. I can bring this there. Is here. Ah. Finally. Import bus, import. I don't need this. Power import bus. And bring this to this with an export bus. Yeah, okay. She'll do it. Already had a cable there, so I can just bring this down here. Nice. Put the torch back. Well, it's not perfect, I know, but this will do the trick. Exactly. Okay. And I need a chest. Okay, guys, I create the stuff for this. I will come back just a minute. Okay, guys, I am back. Let's finish the stuff. I forgot something. Oh, never mind. So I will bring this here. I need a chest here. And here. I need the tool grinder. Oh, wait, okay. Look to me. Good guys. Nice. And I need import bus and the fluid import bus. Okay, nice. Oh, and I need the export bus here. Okay, it, and I need a bucket of mob essence. Like this. Okay, and let's see. Yeah, this will be good. Do you get power? Yeah. Always active, okay. Oh, I know what I... Oh, damn. Sorry, just a minute. I need... decoration here. Because Ivan is here. Yes. I can bring this here. Not you. I need this. Perfect. If I now place this here, it should spawn Endermans soon. But first, let's cover these cables. Perfect. Yes, it's already working. Let's just cover this with this. And oh my god, Enderman, you are a really, really bad place. No. Oops, sorry. So as you can see, it's working now. Temporary, yeah, we just use dirt. Because I have to replace these blocks. And let's see, the mobile sense is, well, I'm not gaining enough mob essence now. It's not good. It's not really good. But if I check these, I should. Yeah, I already got some trash. And I should get ender pearls. Let's see. Yeah, slowly, but I get more. Now the fluid import pass is not really working. Or I just didn't get enough. I miscalculated something. I will check out this later. Oh, damn. Okay, I need to repair this. Oh. 14 bucket. Okay, I gaining, but really slowly, I think. Well, the two grinders should generate more mob essence than the auto spell actually using. Well, I don't know. I will read a little on the wiki and we will see later. Actually, I am awkward with this. I'm gaining stuff. Maybe not the best, but this will do now. Let's see. I had. Oh, nice. Already a full stack. I had. I think like 20 ender pearl. And now I got more than a full stack ender pearl already. Okay, I know. Yeah, okay. This will be good. I need a better spawn. And I need more grinders, but this will be okay. Wow. Okay, I know what is the problem now. I use 250 millibucket and the two grinders actually creating 200 millibucket. Okay. Well, I have to go to the spawn room to change this, and I really don't really want to go there. I think you can understand. Maybe I can. I can't do it now because I don't have a big X. Oh, enchanted. Power 3, nice. Okay, you know what? I just create not a steel because I need steel. Let's create with my stick. Okay, let's create one iron pickaxe. This should be good enough. And how should I? I really need some maintenance tunnel. Okay, let's go under it. Oh, rock hive cave. Oh, of course. As you can see, it's 250 millibucket. I just set this to 20 millibucket. And I should start gaining. Some mob essence, if I can jump out. Hey, where is my mobile sense? Oh. Oh, damn. Sorry, guys. Okay. So I set this to 20 millibucket per tick. I really need to make this maintenance tunnel here. So I can actually walk under the cables and set everything. Well, it still seems a little fast. I don't know, maybe. Maybe it just not updated something yet. I don't know. Okay, I got 100. Or maybe I just need to create more. As you can see, if the mobs are here, the grinders can't reach there, so. Yeah, I think I need to create more grinders. But this will go for now, I think. Slowly I'm gaining stuff, so. What the. Oh! Okay. Oh my god. Well, it seems working. Fortunately, the. Okay, it seems working. Phew! Creeper demolish. Fine. Okay, actually the Endermans are bringing the dirt blocks from the floor, so I have to replace them with something else later. And I need a sorting system to actually bring this stuff to the other storage. As you can see, I'm getting so much junk. I don't need this much, or I need it, but I need it somewhere else. So, not here. But I'm gaining enough ender pearls to start generating power with ender. As you can see, already 95. I'm really glad. Grab this here to the enchanted stuff. And well, that's for today. Next time we will create. Oh, I mean, and we will create this stuff. It generates RF using ender pearls, eyes of ender, and enderlay seeds. Very efficient. I think this will be the best starting generator after the lava generators. I really wanna use them because I don't have to bring lava. So yeah, and I'm lazy. I'm fucking lazy. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked it. And if you have a better idea or if you have any idea to improve this stuff, comment or something so you can help me build this base even better. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.